In our hospital, we are treating about 95 patients tested hepatitis C positive. We are not only giving dialysis for this patient, we are treating hepatitis C also free of cost. Pray, and Mr. Fairoz played a big part in that, collecting money.
Never expected this to happen in my life. But this hospital, I should say, must say, and the reservoir is tremendous, amazing people.
Yeah, my father is coming here from about like 9 months. He's here from 9 months, and we started the treatment here itself. And compared to all the other hospitals, here it is less. And also there are a lot of donors who are helping us. And even we are getting 2 from the Pray Foundation.
I'm Dr. Zafar. I am in charge of dialysis unit at HBS Hospital. Our unit has got about 40 units now. We started this around about 6 years back. Right now we are getting about 250 dialysis every month, sponsored by Pray Foundation. Apart from this, any minor surgery, any acute emergency surgeries is supported by Pray Foundation. Pray Foundation is, I can say, is a backbone for our dialysis.
मुझे शुगर है, मेरी तबीयत बहुत ख़राब है. हमारे पास ट्रीटमेंट के वास्ते हमारे पास भी कुछ पैसा नहीं था. यहाँ आने से मुझे लाइफ लॉन्ग के लिए दवाई पास करिए. तो जब मुझे शादी होकर 20 साल बच्चे नहीं थे, 20 साल के बाद मुझे बच्चा हुआ. बच्चा मेरा आपको ऑटिज्म और मेंटली रिटेडेड 15 साल का बच्चा है. जबकि हमारे एक गोली ले को खाना बहुत मुश्किल था. अल्लाह हमेशा इन लोगों को सब खुश रखे, आबाद रखे.
So my name is Fairoz Abdullah. I'm one of the founder trustees of Pray Foundation Trust. Pray Foundation Trust was founded 23 years back with the idea of helping people, the poorest of the people affected with serious health issues and could not afford their bills. We've helped about between 20 and 25,000 people. We also help people with dialysis. We support 400 dialysis in a month.
I'm Dr. Shaheen Yusuf from Pray Foundation Trust.
We give a check in the name of the hospital. We do not give any cash to the patient. We do not give the check in the doctor's name. The check goes directly in the hospital's name.
As a person who knows Pray from even before its inception, in the sense that Daniel Qazi, who is the chairman, and Mr. Fairoz Abdullah, who is the secretary and one of the founding pillars of Pray. I have known these gentlemen from over 5 decades now. And whenever I have found the need to donate money, and when I had to choose an organization, I always chose Pray. So we request you to all join hands and help Pray do what it is meant to do, to relieve pain and bring joy to people. I wish Pray and all its people best of everything in this world. Thank you very much.